I used to think life was just about where I came from and where I was going, what had happened to me and what will. But the past few years have brought me through enough change to make me nearsighted. Being in between friends, in between jobs, in between stages of grief, has inspired me to process my thoughts and feelings through art. Because that process of transitioning from one emotion to the next is made up of memorable moments. In between point A and B is really where life takes shape.